This week, a Plattsburgh author writes a biography of Dr. Fauci for the youngest readers among us.
What I was really looking for was, what connections would a kid make to Dr. Fauci when he was a kid?
And an Adirondack exhibit focused on water also reflects on a life recently lost.
I would gladly donate a kidney if it would bring Peter back, even if it was just for this exhibit.